got you.
Come on, you bitch.
What's he doing?
Bleed.
Yeah, show him the path. Move on in.
I can see.
or nothing.
Let's see. Got it.
There we go.
Fuel can. Here we go. Done.
Busted. Off figures. Here we go. Green lights are good.
Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Let's see what you got. Better living through chemistry.
Should look for fuel. that. No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us. Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other.
Yeah, okay.
Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, you're head of security now, right? So don't you gotta, I don't know, like, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Yeah, right. I forgot to ask Mike for a badge.
Oh, shit! No, it's a horde. It's a horde. I'm gonna have to clear this before Ricky can get in, or she's gonna pull them all down on us. Hey, Boozer, tell Ricky it's gonna be a while, because there's a horde feeding ground right in our way.
Horde, you want me and Ricky to head out there? Come and help?
No! I've already learned the hard way. It's better to take them on alone. That way we don't pull them down on each other. Besides, I mean, Ricky says that, we're out of security now, right? So, stick around camp, polish your badge, order people around, shit like that.
Alright, I forgot to ask Mike for a badge. Anyway, now that Mike's gone. Oh.
my friend is all of them. Jesus. Who's man?
You there?
It's clear. You can, have her keeping the truck over.
Copy that. Hey, Deke. We got a surprise for you, brother.
Great. That's great. Can't wait. Deacon out.
Need that? I got a use for you. Fix this. Yep.
Heine, what the hell is that?
We'll get from with you. Still can't ride a bike? I can shift the hell out of these gears.
Wow. Pull it over there.
All right.
Okay! Cool. That ought to be enough.
All right, what's next? Creosote. I'll ready you when I'm ready. Where the hell are we gonna get 100 gallons of creosote? You don't wanna know.
Deke, I need to talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Copeland, Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Cope. Yeah, let me guess, you got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out. Nothing like scrap.
Huh.
Talk to you.
Ricky, what's wrong?
Militia.
What? Where?
Boozer thinks they might be planning another attack, so he asked me to send you to take a look.
Goddamn militia. Yeah, I got this.
Thank God. I'll let Boozer know. Ricky out.
Job for you.
Cope, hey. Yeah, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
goddamn militia. Oh, God, I'm gonna kill every one of you bastards. An entire squad. You gotta be careful.
How's it going?
That move, huh?
Look out! This'll do. Cat!
Squad. Damn it.
Shoot!
What? A rock? You can't hurt me.
This.
Could make something out of this.
Kill her. Come on, let's go. Shit.
Open the gate. He's been around before.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after him.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs, strays mostly. A few had owners who would show up eventually. And one of the guys brought in a sick collie. It was a beautiful dog. told him to take it to our vet. He couldn't let her in. But the vet had no room, so he kept her. I didn't even know dogs can get infected. Like, people, I mean. No one knew, I guess. An hour later, she was rabid.
I think we're gonna run out.
Hey, Tay. Haven't seen you around much lately. Hey, Deke.
Deacon, hey.
Never mind.
Damon, how's it going?
Just stay whole out there. You hear me?
Nothing. Anything else I can get for you? Nice.
Damn.
Come by anytime. See ya, Deke.
Hey, hold on.
Good to see you, Deke.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
Hey, Deke. How's it going?
Hey, Damon.
Hey, hold on.
How have you been?
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Okay.
Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out.
got you.
Got it.
Okay, here we go.
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell is around here knows how to use the carburetor?
Oh, Jesus. 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 Oh, Jesus.
Jesus, Deke! You did it!
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Yeah, okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, you don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
The one out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny. You know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million, so... 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. Those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is... Why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
It's probably a good idea. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you had...
Manny...